anyone from the waiting room into Zoom. So we've just...
Hi, Facebook.
Hi, Facebook. I was just saying that we've been having trouble with Zoom, and I've just literally been looking everywhere on Dance Teacher Hub, and we cannot seem to be able to let anybody into the meeting, which is really frustrating. So we've just been trying to fix it, but it seems that everybody today is having the same problem. I've just looked on Twitter as well, and it's like the whole of the UK. But hi, everybody.
Yeah, the map of the UK is all red.
We've got the Davison there. Hi.
Hi,
everybody. The Staples Dance Academy. Hi, Amelia.
Yeah,
Marina
guys.
School of Darts. Hi.
So anyone that is concerned, we are filming this and we are going to put it on YouTube. So anyone that doesn't have access to Facebook or Instagram, so if any of your friends are worried, we're going to put this straight on YouTube and we're going to email the link straight out. So we've just, in those few moments, we were a bit late going on. Now we have a new action plan.
We've been using Zoom like 100 times now and I've never had any problems. But obviously, yeah, it's very frustrating. When technology doesn't go your way. We've got Hive on the cooks.
Yay!
Hive got Ruby.
Lots of good people.
Hey, Sophia's excited for Deadman.
We've got
Facebook.
Today.
Vicky Williams is in the house. Hello,
woo-hoo!
Vicky.
Perfect.
Oh, we've got Alicia there. Hi.
We're extra excited today, aren't we, Mike? Because we are doing something.
We've got Saffron as well. Yeah, today we've got a very exciting thing. So obviously we're going to do a warm-up as normal.
We'll do it super quick though, because we've got loads to get through with this one.
Exactly, and then we want parents, siblings to join in. And if that's not possible too, obviously it is something you can still do on your own, of course. Emails were sent to everybody, all Denman Associates last night. As always, apologies that it was a bit later than normal, but we had a bit of a busy day.
Well done, Milo. He's jumped over from Zoom.
Milo's jumped over from Zoom. Hi, Milo. Yeah, so we had a bit of a sort of long day, so we managed to get them out sort of 11 o'clock, but there's more tap videos on there.
Woo-hoo!
There is now 15 videos that I've recorded in the library. For some of our younger associates, we put in this really lovely activity book, which is nice with lots of puzzles and colouring in and stuff like that, so I think that should be quite fun. We've also sent out information about the script workshops that we will be doing on Thursday.
We've got a cool script as well. We've got a really awesome script.
Yeah, it's really cool, and I'll be sending that out. Obviously, I know some of you have done it before, but we really want to try and make it so that it's for the people that haven't done it yet, because obviously we want everyone to have a chance. So I did say in the email, but just in case you didn't get to that, that it will be for people that haven't done it before, and then on Wednesday I will send an email out to everybody just to open it up.
And on Facebook.
On Facebook for a first come, first serve basis for things like that. If you do want to do the script workshop, don't send it across hundreds of mediums because it gets very confusing when I've got WhatsApp messages, Facebook messages on my personal, on the Denman Theatre one as well. So if you can, just info@denmantheatre.com.
Yes.
If you want to take part, I would really massively appreciate that. And as always, if you didn't get the email, because that does happen, but I had one person that got it four times today, so again, I don't understand how that happened. But yeah, please get in touch, and we'll get that over to you straight away. We've got Lottie from Portsmouth. Hi, Lottie.
Yay.
Hey, how you doing?
Lewis Winter's in the house.
Oh, no. Lewis. So I saw you were trying to get into Zoom, Lewis, so I'm glad you've come out to Instagram to join us. Do we have anything else that we need to say?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Yeah. Oh, one last thing. We've decided because it's quite, especially now this has happened today.
Yeah.
That while, I don't know, whether Zoom need to iron out the kinks or do anything like that, we have decided that we will keep doing Facebook and Instagram
until
the end of the month. And then after that, just obviously just for our Denman Associates, we will be purely on Zoom, and we're going to split it into a junior and a senior as well.
Yeah.
So obviously I'll keep you updated and more information like that. So every Saturday I will be, even though sometimes it is a little later than planned, I will be sending that information over to you. Who else we got here? We got Charlotte. Hi, Charlotte. We've got Millie White. We've got Lexi.
Yay!
We've got Tabs. Hi,
we've
Tabs.
Got Facebook. Oh, hi, Lars. Hello, Megan. Heidi from Portsmouth. Olivia. Oh, we've got, we can't get on Zoom. Bethany, I don't know if you must have missed the beginning of this. Everyone, the Zoom is down today. There is no Zoom, which is really annoying. But it's a national problem. Everyone all over the country can't get on Zoom. We've had loads. We've seen all the dancing just happen.
Yeah, dancing is just a sea of yeah.
So be on Facebook or Instagram. And also, as we've said, if anybody can't get on Facebook or Instagram, we are going to film the session and then we are going to email it out. So don't no one's
yeah, we'll
going
to
miss out on
it.
We'll upload it and we'll get it out. So no one will miss out. We promise.
Okay, good. Right, I think it's time to, in the words of Taylor Swift, shake it off. Shake it off. So I think Kylie is going to do the warm-up with you. And then, like I said, please, if parents and or siblings, or like I said, if you want to do it on your own, but it'd be really cool if people could join in for this fun dance to run around Sue that I did in Contact many, many, many moons ago. All right, are you ready to get dancing, people? Are you ready?
Stop connected.
Oh, we've got Jesse Tennant.
Alexa, Bluetooth on.
Searching.
Who else have we got there? We've got Charlotte Dancer. Hi. Who else have we got on Facebook?
Now connected to
Denver. We've got Poppy from Newcastle. Hi, Poppy.
Oh,
and Bethan. Oh, we've got Elaine Barber. Hi, that's Alex there. Hi.
Scarlett from Sheffield's Inn. Jessie, your sister Lily's dancing with us today. Fantastic.
Amazing, that's what we like to hear.
Right, okay, my love, let's get cracking. Here we go.
Amazing. Have fun. Woo!
Yeah, let's just rock. Run as fast as you can. Run as fast as you can. Faster, 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 faster. Back. Okay, good job. Shake it off, shake it off. One, two. Push down, bring that leg slowly up, hold it, feel that core. secret.
Hold
it. You can be here all day, definitely. Yeah, it's good. Thank you for the sun. Here we go, nice and low. Really low. Okay. Push. Yes. Up. Down. Good. Up.
She's
okay, put your hands on the floor and reach up to the back wall. Down. Good, knee down. Back. Good. All the way down. Up, nice and low. Good. Up and over. Good, up and over. Feet together. Ladies. Up. Down. Halfway. Up. Out. Up. Up. Down. Up. Nice, good. Pull back.
Tunes today. Darcy, sorry, our Zoom wasn't working. Oh, we got Bay. Hi, Bay. How are you?
Come back. Up. Down. Right down, Stephen. Back. Here we go. And one, two, three, four. Good. Very nice, guys. Okay, very quickly, we're just going to get onto the floor. Come down. Put underneath. Come into front.
Oh,
tunes.
These are great tunes today, baby.
I've made a playlist. Up. Over.
Oh, who else we got? Oh, we got Fran from Newcastle. Hi, Fran.
Good. Up. Ten.
Oh, we got Danielle O'Connor and the O'Connor sisters. Hi.
Come on, O'Connor.
Hi,
Fran.
Oh, we've got Tabs as well. Hi, Tabs.
Hold it. Up. In. Nice
tall.
Up and over. Good.
Hold
it. Up. 2, 3, 4, 7. Over. Good. Take it back. Good. Hi, little girl. Up. Flat James. Good. We've got big wheels on Insta. Yay. Good. Okay, now let's take it to second. Push yourself forward. Knees, toes up, you know the drill. Push, 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 deep breath. Ear on your knee. Hold it. Really breathe into it. Up.
Hi Paula, sorry, you might, I've tried to get a message out to everybody, but for some reason today Zoom isn't working, so we can't let anybody in and we don't know why. Oh hey, Ava Grace is there, hi.
Take a deep breath and inch those hands further away. Good. Okay, come up. We're going to swim through. Good. Chill for a moment in belly frogs. Good. Excellent. Good. Okay, swing around. Take the right leg over. Step back up. Okay, good. Good. Take one. Good. Up.
Oh.
Take it
round. Good. Oh, I'll be gone, baby,
tonight. Good. Hold it. Push that bottom up. Come up. Show me his leg change. Up.
I mean, I do those all the time.
Over, honestly. Max success. Over. Up. Over. Take it deep breath. Deep. Round. Good. And push that bottom up. Good, good.
Okay.
Come round. Good, come up.
I'm excited to hear what's next.
Tap your feet under. Excellent, guys. Okay, so we're just going to roll up gently. We're going to jump those feet out. Take a moment. Cross your arms. Wait for the next song to come on, because we're all very excited. It's a cracking playlist, dare I say.
Oh, we've got Amelia Connor dancing with us as well. Yay! Good.
And we're going to swing, 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 swing. Oh, tune. Swing, swing. Swing and up. Flat back. Hold that flat back and onto your demi point. Hold that demi point. Hold that demi point. Come down. And flat back. Demi point. Good down and roll up. Feeling warm down the theatre? Good. Good, guys. Really awesome. Well done. Woo, my hair crazy today. Good times. Woo, she's getting bigger. This is, oh look, everyone's here, yay, 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 yay. Again, I'm so sorry to anybody that couldn't get onto Zoom.
I know, it's so frustrating when technology doesn't work, but we are not alone. Apparently, I think it's something like 70 or 80% of the UK can't get online, so yeah, do apologise for that. So, we're going to do some partner work. So this is the time to go and get somebody in your house to go and help you. It's a lot of fun, and I think you're going to enjoy it. So, run around Sue from Contact. Before we start, because obviously there'll be two of you dancing,
or
maybe more, you need to make sure that there's a, sort of a safe space for you. So if there's anything on the floor, make sure there's nothing that you can trip up over. Make sure that's any furniture you've got, move that to the side, or any pets or anything like that can run in.
Yeah.
And
you know,
nice
we don't do hard and fast rules at Denver Theatre, but there is one thing that we are going to be really, really strict about, actually. And we never use the word strict. We're going to insist that you send us pictures of whoever you are dancing with.
Yes, we insist.
A mum,
insist.
A dad, a dog.
Tag us in pictures.
Yes,
we want to
really
see it.
See.
I love it. Good. All right, so.
Oh, mine is my brother. Yes, mine.
Yes, very good. All right, so we're going to start with, can the taller or stronger person be on this side?
Stronger. All right, then.
Have you seen her arms? So, and then the smaller, less strong person on that side.
Good.
So, I'm going to start with my left leg, and the person on Kylie's side is going to start with their right leg, so their outside leg. So this first step is like a, it's called a basic, and it's kind of all relaxed, sort of fun swing dancing. So the steps are, you're going to kind of bring in your outside foot in, then step out, then the other foot in, and then step out, and then you're going to do a ball change or a back front. So this first foot you've used is just going to go back forwards like that. So obviously you can relax your hips and really get into the swing vibe of it. But very slowly again, it goes dig, step, ball, change. You're going to do that 3 times. So let's start again, ready? Nice and slowly. 5, 6, 7, and dig, step, dig, step, ball, change. Really weird doing it this way. Step, dig, step, ball, change, dig, step, ball, change. So you've got that 3 times. Okay, let's just do that again, same tempo, and then let's get slightly faster. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and dig, step, ball, change, dig, step, ball, change, dig, step, ball, change. Really, really, really good. Then we're going to do a kick step, ball change. So as we do our little kicks, you don't have to, but if you can, you can do a little hop with it at the same time. So you get kick, step. Now, careful you don't kick the person next to you.
I'm going to drop back.
Kick, step, and then a ball change. So just to add that on, we get kick, step, ball change. And they're just tiny little kicks.
No nosebleeds.
No big high kicks. So we get kick, step, ball change. All right, let's put that together. So we've got 3 dig, step, ball changes, and then 1 kick, step, ball changes. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and a dig, ball change, dig, ball change, dig, ball change, kick, step, ball change. Okay, so I think we're ready to go into a partner hold. Okay,
whoa.
So the much, much stronger one on this side. So your hand grip, so for me, I'm underneath like that. She's gonna put her hand on top like that. So my thumb is towards the camera and her thumb is towards our bodies. So it goes like that, and it's just a gentle, nice, easy grip. I'm holding her waist and she's gonna hold my shoulder. So with our heads out front, we do what we've just done. So it goes dig, step. So we've had that nice swing of our arms. And then on the ball change, we're gonna do a little roll like that. So it goes again from the top, dig, step, ball, change. Swing, dig, step, ball, change. Third time. Ball change, then we do the kicks. Kick, step, ball, change. Yeah, should we do that again really slowly so it's starting to make sense? So it's just about having that nice, sort of relaxed, it's not formal, like Viennese waltz or anything like that, it's just nice and chilled and nice and relaxed. So, and obviously, smiles are a must. So we go 5, 6, 7, and a dig, ball, change, dig, ball, change, dig, ball, change, kick, ball, change. Yes, team. We've got some more people joining in. All right,
woo-hoo!
So let's go again. Let's go a little bit faster. So you can have your eye line to the camera, but it's also quite nice if you look at your partner too. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and a dig, ball, change, dig. Ball change, third time, duh. A ball change, kick, ball change. Really good. Then we're gonna do a little barrel. So I'm gonna put both hands like this, so we change grip to this. My partner, my beautiful assistant here, is gonna put her hands on top, and we're gonna go underneath like this. Now, This helps because I'm not the tallest person in the world. But if you do have a bigger height difference, the taller person has to really bend their knees. Otherwise, it's going to hurt the partner. So you have to always try and be a similar height as much as you can. So this goes underneath, underneath, underneath. Like so, yeah. So you shouldn't be in some sort of like limbo dancing position. It should be relatively comfortable.
Ray Williams is in the house now.
Ray Williams, I hope you're joining in.
The master of this dance, the master.
All right, so let's go back again, nice and slowly. Then let's go a little bit faster. Then let's have some music.
Woo!
And then we'll do a little bit more. Okay, here we go. Five, six, a five, six, seven, and a dig. Dig. Ball change. Dig. Dig. Ball change, dig, dig. Ball change, kick, kick. Ball change, underneath you go. Very good. How was that? All right, team, let's go faster.
Woo!
Parents, I hope you're okay. Remember, just follow as much as you can. Kids, take the lead. Here we go. Five, six, a five, six, seven, and a dig, dig. Ball change, dig, dig. Ball change, dig and dig. Ball change, kick, kick and the ball change underneath.
Well,
you go. Yeah. Good, right. I think we're music ready.
Woo! Okay, I've got it set up.
So on the beginning bit, there's this sort of slow music. So you can do any interpretive dance that you want. You can do some partner work. You can stand away. See her. I don't look. She's too pretty. And then you walk in, so you can have as much fun as you like at the top. And then we get ready. Here we go, ready. Dip, dip, ball, change, dip, dip, ball, change, dip, dip, ball, change, kick, kick, ball, change, underneath, we go. And then we top. There you go, lovely, good. Good, really good. Can we do that again?
Yes.
Let's do it again.
Yes,
again. Guys, I cannot wait to see the pictures and the videos that you tag us in on this. I can't wait.
Dr. Simon's in the house!
Hey, we've got the doctor in the house! Hi, doctor! How are you, mate?
How's everyone getting on Facebook? Great! Woohoo!
Okay, here we go. Are you ready? Dip, dip, ball change, dip, dip, ball change, dip, dip, ball change, kick. Kick, ball change, underneath, you go, and da-da-da-da-da. Very good, very good, very good. Now you see what Kylie did there? Kylie went the next level. Instead of just doing a normal barrel, being the show-off that she is, she did a cross turn. Obviously, if that's something you want to do, feel free. All right, after then.
It's a curse.
So now we're going to do tap steps, right? So, and you're, by that I mean you're just sort of tapping your toe.
Should we do it from first?
So yeah, so... But we're going the same like this. So I will go on my left foot, but you will also go on your left foot. So we go like that. Tap, 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 and then she turns. And then we go tap on the other leg. Tap, 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 then I turn. Now you don't have to turn on this, but if you can, it'll look really cool. So it just has to be a little push, nothing too technical or nothing too hard. So let's do that again, ready? Five, six, seven, and a tap, 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 she turns, tap, 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 I turn. Make sense? Okay, let's try that together. So your hands go like this, as if you're giving yourselves a high 10. Yeah, I've not heard that expression in a while. So we're gonna do the tap, I go downstage, she goes upstage, we go, tap, 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 you turn, and I go upstairs, you go downstairs, tap, 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 and then I turn, right? Then, we're going to hold hands with that hand, we're going to do a ball change step, so we go back, front, step, back, front, step, okay?
Should we do just that for the pushes again?
Let's go, 100%, let's go back on the pushes and do it nice and slowly, so it goes... Tap, 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 she turns. Tap, 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 I turn. Then we hold hands, we go back, front, together, back, front, together. And then this next bit is quite tricky. So I'm going to keep doing this quite a few more times so it sort of gets into your bodies so it feels comfortable, right? So let's go back on the tap. So it goes tap, 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 she turns, tap, 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 I turn, ball, change, step, ball, change, step. Make sense? Okay, let's do the taps again a little bit faster. Here we go. Five, six, a five, six, seven, and a tap, 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 she turns, tap, 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 I turn, ball, change, step, ball, change, step. And then we go into this harder bit. All right, let's go back from the very, very beginning.
Whoa.
Nice and slowly, all the way to there, just putting those bits together. Okay, here we go. Five, six, five, six, seven, we go dig, dig, ball change, dig, dig. One more time, dig, dig. Then the kicks, kick, kick, ball change, and you both go under or you do that cross turn that Carly did. Then we go tap, 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 turn, tap, 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 I turn, ball change, step, ball change, step. Does that make sense? Good, let's do that one more time and then let's just do all of that with the music.
Woohoo!
Okay, here we go.
Steve,
how are we all getting on? Steve Denman, I hope Mum and Dad are doing this. I would love to see pictures or videos of that.
I hope you're twirling each other around.
I would love it. Mum and Dad, get on it. I'd love to see it. Right, here we go. Five, six, five, six, seven, and a dig, dig. Ball change and dig, dig. Ball change. One more time. Da. Ball change, kick, kick. Ball change, then you both go underneath into the tap section. Tap, tap, she turns. Tap, 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 I turn. Open, ball change, step, ball change, step. Really, really, really good. Yeah, it's awesome, isn't it? Loads of fun. Lovely. Let's do all of that with the music. And remember, at the beginning, you can do any choreography of your own, or whether you want to act out the scene, it's totally up to you.
Hi, Melody. Melody's in.
We got Melody in. Hi, Melody. Oh, I got Lauren Cook as well. Got Elsie Rose. Hi, Elsie Rose.
Amazing.
Who else is in?
You keep crashing.
Oh. Tara Mingley's in. Okay, we'll just check that out.
Technology is not on our side today.
Okay.
Instagram, how are we doing? Is it okay on Instagram? Okay, ready? Dick. Dick. There we go. Six, seven. We got the taps. Tap, tap, tap. You turn. I tap. You're downstairs. I'm not sure. We got ball change open. Step. Ball change step. Yes.
I need to do that again because I did it wrong. I'm so sorry. I was trying to figure out. I was like, oh my God, Facebook's crashed. I couldn't figure out.
I was like, oh my God, Zoom's not working today. Facebook's not working. Instagram, are you there? Are you working? I do love so.
Instagram, me help you. I was like, I don't know what else to do.
Okay, good. It gives us another chance to practice. Here we are.
Okay, good.
So, remember, this could be... Okay, team, here we go. Ready?
Here we go.
Big smile. Ready? My mum is rubbish. God bless her. We've got digs. Dig. Dig. Ball, James. Dig. Dig. One more. Dig. Dig. Then we got the kicks. Kick, kick, then we go underneath. Underneath, it goes. We got the taps, you're upstage. Tap, tap, she turns. Tap, 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 I turn. Ball change step, ball change step. Good,
well,
yes.
Done.
Well done, Kylie.
I'm just
going
to go and get a new dance.
It wasn't for social distancing. Oh, Elsie Rose loves it. Oh, very, very good, very good. All right,
should we do it one more time just for fun?
100%.
Let's do it. Now we're all getting it. Let's just do it one more time for fun.
Oh, I'm sorry for Sophia's mum. You'll get it. You'll get it.
Daddy, we know you. We know you've got it, really.
Oh, is it Danielle? Is that Sophia? Oh, Danielle, you'll definitely get it. Okay, are you ready? Dig steps. No, guys. Relax your hips. There's three of them. Here we go. Dick, dick. Ball change and dick, dick. One more. Dick, dick. Then we got the kicks. Huh? Huh? Underneath.
Upstairs. I'm upstairs.
You are. Tap, 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 tap.
Just.
Tap. Our turn. We go. Okay, step. Yay, good. Right. Now, I love this next bit, but it is a little bit on the complicated side. How's it going?
I think we're surviving on Facebook. Yeah.
Oh, bless. Sarah Dow's just saying it's not working, Facebook at her end. It's all good
it's
for
Sarah
Danielle.
Sarah Dow that keeps crashing. Anyone else crashing on Facebook? We've had Sarah Dow's going down.
So Sarah, obviously at the end of this, we'll make sure we save this video to Facebook, so obviously you can go back over it afterwards. I do apologise.
Yes, you don't know what's going on with the tech today.
Okay, good. Scarlett's having fun.
Yay!
Alicia's having fun with her mum. Good.
Yes. Yeah, Lily.
Elsie Rose is doing it with her sister. Lovely. Yay! Yes. All right. Good. So we are going to do this next bit, and it's a little bit tricky. So let's do this nice.
One
month and
we've fallen out already.
Oh, they've fallen out. No, this is not meant to make you fall out. This is meant to make you have fun.
Mike nearly shouted at me this. Don't worry, guys.
I did not.
I'm joking.
Right, okay. So, the person my side, the stronger person, one might say. So, when we've done our ball change step, ball change together. Now, my downstage arm, my left arm, is going to hold her upstage arm like that. So we hold each other's left hand. So it's like a left-handed handshake. Then I'm going to go around the back, and I'm going to do a step hop, and she does a step hop the same way. So we go step, hop. And as we do that hop, we're going to kick to that downstage corner. People, please don't kick each other.
People that are on my side as well, we've just come back here. If you keep that leg ready to go, you can go straight on it. So think about it coming around more in a bevel than putting your weight on it, okay? So you've gone round from here. Back. Bevel to go. Step. Kick. Really helps.
That's it. Really good. So remember, the person around there, the taller, stronger person, some might say, goes like that, and then that goes into a handshake. And I've got to do a huge step on my left foot so I get all the way round. So I'm in a safe position so I can go kick like that. So my foot is going nowhere near her foot at all, so it's nice and safe. So from here, we get back together like that, and then this goes step, hop, step, and then we're going to put that foot down. And then, like this, Kylie's going to turn round. So we're like that.
Very ballet this
okay. Part. So, just doing that really slowly. So we've got the left-handed handshake.
So
this one goes around the back, step, kick, step, 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 kick. And we're doing that, so we keep going. So, and you'll kick that foot as well. So we get from there, nice and slowly, step, kick. Then my right arm goes up,
step.
Kylie turns under, step, step,
step,
kick. And we go over to this cross position like that.
We just do it one more time.
Yeah, sure. So we go. Step.
One.
Kick. Step. 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 Kick.
So you've all got the same amount of steps.
Yeah.
So we all do the same amount of steps.
So slowly we go. Step. Kick. Step. 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 Kick. Step, and then we do another step.
People that are turning under, don't think of it as a turn. You really need to think of it from here. Step, kick, one, two, step, kick. So you keep them as, it's really easy in that position to think about going wee, but that's where you'll miss out a step. So definitely think from there. Step, kick, one, two, step, kick.
Good. And obviously with height differences, it can be quite hard, but For the person doing the same thing as me, we've got to go step, kick, step, step. So then this left arm here has got to go over my head. So I've got to really bend.
Step.
So then I get that kick. like that. So rather than accidentally getting an arm or anything hitting you in the face, make sure you really bend so you can get that lovely clean arm over the top. So we'll just do it fast one time. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so it's nice. There's no turn off. So we get...
I don't know. I'm learning it with you
first. So we get step, kick, step, 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 kick, and then we step and we go into like a partner hold. So it's a little bit different. So let's do this like 3 or 4 more times, nice and slowly, so everybody can get it. So we go.
Keep it even, guys. That's the key. As I'm learning it, that's what I'm thinking.
Okay, so that left arm goes in like that. We get big step on the left, kick the right, step across, step, plie, so you can get that arm over the top, step, kick, and then we go into a partner hold as we go step, step, and then you're like this. So Heidi's arm is on top, and we're holding like that. It's like a relaxed partner hold. Okay, so we go again. Step, kick, step, 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 kick, step, step. Then you get into this lovely position. Same thing again, exactly like that. How are we doing? Let us know. How are you getting on? Is everybody okay? We all good? I've got a thumbs up from Ali Tennant. Good. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I think we're definitely starting to get it now. How are we doing on Facebook? Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Right, here we go. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, so keep stepping. Okay, let's go from the tap step and add that on. So we go 5, you go up 6, 7, 8, and a tap. Tap, tap. Carly turns. Tap, tap, tap. I turn, we go ball, chain, step.
Kick your toes.
Chain, step, step, kick, step, 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 kick, step, step. Really, really, really good. Lovely. All right, let's just do that much again. Then let's do the whole thing slowly, and then let's put some music on, because there's a little bit more to do. Here we go. 5, 6,
tap step.
5. So from the tap step, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and tap, tap, tap. She turns, tap, tap, tap. I turn, ball, chain, step, ball, chain, step, step, kick, step, 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 kick, step, step.
Yay!
Yay! Okay, let's go slowly from the very, very top. Okay, so like this. Remember, we've got this lovely rock and then a circle with your arms. Here we go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Downstage leg. Dig, ball, chain, dig, dig. Ball change, dig, dig, ball change, kick, kick. Then we go underneath, dirty. Fine, we got the taps. Tap, 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 turn. Here we go, tap, 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 turn. And ball change, step, ball change, step, step, kick, step, 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 kick, step, step.
Yay!
Yay! Very
guys,
good.
Guys, if anyone's really, really struggling with those arms, just do it without the arms as well.
Yeah,
really,
100%.
Really you can
if any of these grips
kick,
are hard, just literally you can just, you can
kick,
do that.
1, 2, 3, kick, step, step.
Yeah, as an option you can absolutely.
So just do that one more time. So if you're finding these arms too tricky, or if you want your parent to wait in the middle and you do step kicks around them, also an option.
Yeah, so if the parent wants to just...
Do da do, do.
Then absolutely, then the Devon associate could just click and kick around.
Like,
so it's really good.
If Mike was the parent, and I was the Devon Theatre Associate for this moment, I could go from here, I could go step, kick, 1, 2, step, kick, step, I'm back.
Good. So we have loads of options if you are struggling slightly. Okay, let's do all of that with the music, and then there's just a tiny bit at the end.
I'm off stage first.
Remember, guys, get creative on this first bit. Whatever you want to do, it's totally up to you. Enjoy the music. Oh, Kylie's on the stairs.
I'm using the full stage, always.
No! Oh God, Deborah's giving up. Don't do it, Deborah.
No,
keep
Deborah.
Going. Here we go.
Whoa.
kicks. Underneath. Taps. We go.
Yay!
Yay! Very good, very good.
Good, guys. One more time with the music up today because it is Nicky McNickerson.
Okay, good.
Oh,
Amy Grace is doing really good. Good.
Woo!
Come on.
Dude.
I do love this dance, it's amazing. Right, here we go, ready? Ready? Yeah! Ah. Underneath. Go. Yes! Yes, Demon Theatre, very, very good.
Yeah!
Lovely. All right, this very, very last tiny little section. So, we're going to go like this. So, before we did dig step ball change, now we're going to do a step ball change. So, on our downstage leg, we're going step, 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 upstage leg, step, 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 ball change, step, 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 ball change. So if we just face the camera so you can see, we have the step, ball change, step, ball change, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change, ball change. So very, very slowly we're going step, 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 back, front, step, 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 back, front. Same speed again. We go 5, 6, 7, and a step, 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 ball change, step, 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 ball change. Good, let's go faster. 5, 6, 7, and step, 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 ball change, step, 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 ball change. Good, with your partners. Here we go. Partner hold. We have step, step, step. Step, 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 step. And then the last thing, I'm going to, with my right hand, hold Kylie's right hand, and she's going to turn for me, turn, turn, and then at the end, she's going to take her arms to the side, like so. I'm going to put my arms underneath, like this, so her armpit is in my elbow joint.
Very, very fresh.
Like that, and then just a little back, and you can kick, but obviously Kylie's very flexible, and I felt that very close to my head. Like, if it was me, yeah, that's about as high as we'd get. Okay, good, love it. Right, so we've got the step, ball change, step, ball change, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change, ball change. Kylie's gonna turn, turn,
one,
turn, three. Turn. So you can do 2 or 3 turns. Her arms go to side, under my arm, and then back, like that. So don't go too far, just sort of bring your partner slightly in, just so it's nice and safe.
And because you're kind of turning on the spot, guys, it's actually easy to do too, because you haven't got much room to move. 1, 2, to go really, so you've got
and then
nice
get right in there. So you want
to
get really in the elbow joint, right there, so it's nice and safe, and then you can just go back.
Ooh.
A little bit like that. Does that make sense? Good, let's just do that again for the step ball changes. We have step, ball change, step, ball change, ball change, step, ball change, step, ball change, ball change, change hands, turn,
one,
turn,
two,
arms go
back,
in, underneath, and back.
Up.
Like that.
Good.
Really? Yes!
Yay!
Very good, that is all of it. I hope you Woo-hoo! Are enjoying it. Right, let's add that on. Let's get some music on.
Right.
Here we go. Oh yeah, let's do it 2 times with the music. So you get the first one will be a dress rehearsal, and then the second one is the performance.
Okay, check it was okay. Yeah, okay, good. Lots of good people in. Matt Flint's in the house. Good. We've got Paula Puckett, my old dance teacher's in the house.
Yay!
Okay, get your partners, everybody.
Oh, I'm nervous now.
Here we go. Ready from the top. Dick, dick. And then we go under. We got the taps. We got the ball changes. We got the step kicks. Then we got the step ball change. Step ball change. Step ball change. Ball change. Step ball change. Step ball change. Ball change. She turns. She turns. In and rock. Yay!
Woo! Feel good, guys. Did it feel good? Yay!
Oh, amazing.
Loving amazing. Right.
My mum's in as well. Hi, mum.
Woohoo! Okay. My mum. Oh good. My God! All our favourite people are in.
Okay. This is the last time. Okay, here we go. Make sure, big smiles, and if you can, we'd love to see pictures and videos. Okay, here we go.
We insist. Here we go.
Insist.
I mean, don't you insist?
Don't you? Let's just go back to the stairs.
Producer said, oh Mike, I'm not sure.
It's like Romeo and Juliet.
I'm still waiting.
I've already married you.
Well, you know.
Okay, here we go, everybody. From the top. Nice and safe. Have fun with it. Here we go. Ready? Dig! Dig!
Five, six, seven, eight,
tap. Go! No! Stop! Guys, I went wrong, and I do apologise. Yeah, it does happen.
I've been nervous because I went wrong.
Guys, I apologise, but give us one more shot. Here we go.
Guys, good.
I got confused. It was the start, you see.
It was the Romeo and Juliet moment. We've got two main characters.
Okay, everybody, last time. I'll get it right this time. Here we go. Ready, and dip, dip. Then we got the kicks. I'm reminding myself. Underneath, there we go. Then we got the taps. Ball change step. There we go. Then we got the step changes. And a big finish. Here we go, team. Yay!
Yeah! Well done! Yes, guys!
Oh, you lovely people.
Oh, we love you all so much.
I hope you enjoyed it. I really loved it.
All.
But like I said before, we definitely want to see some pictures.
Yeah.
So please send those to us. Like I said, the top of the Denver Theatre Live, that obviously we have sent out emails with more information of everything like we are doing every Saturday. And as always, if you don't receive it, please get in touch and we will send it ASAP. Yeah. We hope you're all staying safe. We miss all of you. I hope most of you have taken part in the virtual choir and sent all the stuff off to Alex. I can't wait to hear and see what you guys are getting up to. It's so exciting. Like I said, there's also more tap videos out, so please check them out and tag us if you've been doing the exercises. We'd love to see them.
Yeah, totally.
We really, really would. And for people that haven't done the script workshop before, like we said in the email, please send to info@denmantheatre.com and then we will get you signed up for it. Guys, have an amazing rest of your Sunday. You're awesome. We love you all. Bye, 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 bye,
bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye,